Welcome to the 25th race of the season here at Nashville Super Speedway, even though it's not, well, that's what they call it. So Richard Kennedy and Andrew Rich on the front row. Here's your full qualifying results. We'll now take you to trackside. We're about to get to command here. Here it is.
Drivers, start your engines!
And there it is. Here we go. The 157, Bouchard having trouble. The one car stalled. Nope, doesn't look like it. Pace van is heading in. Here we go. Getting ready for the green. Haven't been here for a while, I think. Good to be back. Green flag's out, and we're underway. Making it three wide. Nope, not really. Side by side. Andrew Rich losing a lot of spots, and there goes a 157. 18 hard in the air. Caution. Big wreck. A lot of cars collected. Yellow's out. And the rookie, the 157, Highsmith, will take it. Comes with a caution flag. He'll lead the first lap, and he'll lead under the first caution flag. Whoa, more contact. Save it. Six car, careful. Little bit of damage. Looks okay. Yellow's out. 57, the leader. We'll take a look at the replay. Taylor Acosta in the 18. Hooks Bouchard and turned him around. Caused a huge wreck. Slammed the wall real hard. Both cars went into the air. See, watch everyone just pile right in. I think we had more afterwards. Not a very big pile up. Small one. 18 smoking. I know another car was. Saw the 19 also smoking. Who'd he hit? Oh, 12 and 51 went around. Oh, right there. And then here comes a 77. Yeah. Craig Smith. Right. So, have a couple of cars out of the race. For sure. Then we move on to the second wreck. Most of them drove away. Six car, ping keys. Three wide for a second. Michael Dalio, Peyton Keyes kind of moved up. That's what caused it. He ended up going around. He locked it up. Didn't get too much damage, I don't think. Right there. Alright. So, there's your first caution flag. We'll take you back. Lights are off, coming to the green. 31 drivers left on a racetrack. Highsmith, Patrick New, Michael Dale, Ava Cates, and Peyton Keyes, your top five. Come to the green. There it is, green flag. We're back underway. Michael Dalio taking second. The rookie is scooting away. Big lead. Dalio still can't clear Patrick New. Side by side. Thought they're gonna go four wide for a second. 16th, Michael Dalio finally clears him. First lap completed on the green. Fantastic. Whoa, trouble. Ash Curtis in the wall. He's around. Yellow's out. Race it back. Yep. At least we got one lap. Caution flag. 57 will lead him again. There it is. Caution. Yellow's out for the second time. We'll take a look at the replay. We actually had a second wreck. We'll take a look at that later. Ash Curtis. I think he moved up a bit. Wasn't quite clear. Gets into the wall. Don't think anyone else hit him. And that was it. Then we had a second wreck, a much bigger wreck. Don't know where it started, but we'll see. Oh, right there, Aureus and Kennedy. Six car, 17. And cars are bouncing all over the place, and Keys upside down. Goes for a tumble. Still rolling. Barrel rolling on the concrete. Yeah, that's gotta hurt. Hurt more than the grass. Most like, yeah. Hitting dirt versus concrete. Of course, concrete's gonna hurt more. Right? Right. So, yeah. Second big one. Second caution. We'll take you back. Lights are off. Once again, come to the green. DJ Curtis. One lap down, the only driver one lap down. 28 remaining, 27 of them on the lead lap. Coming to the green. There it is, green flag. We're back underway. Torres, the 11 to the inside. Ryan to the inside as well. He'll take fourth. Got Ryan Acosta behind. And oh, we got trouble again. Lap traffic in the way. Caused another wreck. Racer back. Third caution. Third caution. Battle for second. I think Torres got it. Yeah, he did. Yellow's out. Once again. We'll take a look at the replay. DJ Curtis. Holding up a couple drivers. Gotten pushed out of the way. But John Acosta as well. He put himself up there. Sam Curtis hits the wall hard. DJ gets turned into the grass. Sam Curtis right on board. Was 12th at the time. Got collected in a wreck earlier. Had his hood ripped off. Had his hood ripped off. Got more cars. And oh, got cars upside down. 14 tumbling down the back stretch. Yep. Whoa, look at the 74. That was crazy. Just squashed John into the wall. But Dalio goes for the wild ride. And John saved him too. Looks like he's heading for the fence. Yeah, that would have been big. Would have tore the car in half, most likely. Okay, maybe. Alright, there's your third yellow. We'll take you back. Alright, here we go. Now we got 24 remaining. DJ one lap down. Base van is in. Here we go. Coming to the green. Green flag's out. Here we go. Good start for the 57. Ryan to the inside, trying to take second away. Three wide. Contact. Okay, they made it. Oh, now John Acosta on the one turn. Still green, still green, still green. Into the inside wall hard. Okay, not that hard, but we stay green. And now the caution comes out. Oh, got a wreck in turn 3 and 4. That's why. Another yellow. Fourth of the day. Yeah. We'll take a look at the replay. We'll take a look at this first. Let's see. Luke Bradley looks like he was slow. John Acosta again. Trying to push him out of the way, but he ended up wrecking. Got turned by the 8. He locked it up. Thing was spinning around. Tried to save it right there, but then locked it up again. He could have avoided the wall, but if he just kept it locked up. Alright, here's a wreck right here. Curtis, Rich, Fisher. Whoa, random lag. And Carter. Fisher into the back of Carter. Turned him around. Yep. Wow, we're still green. And then there's the yellow. She waited a couple seconds before throwing out the yellow. Looks like Carter's car is destroyed. He'll be behind the wall for sure. Yep. Don't think they can get back out there. Nope. So there you have it. We'll take you back. Pace van's already in. 20 remaining. 22 remaining. Here we go. Green flag. Highsmith has led every single lap we've raced. Took the lead right at the start. Led the first and never looked back. But here comes a 226. Another rookie running in second. Ryan Acosta in the double zero in third. He has a good shot. And we got ourselves another wreck behind. A 12 and a couple others. Another caution. They just can't stop wrecking. Just gotta keep wrecking. There it is. Highsmith leads again. We'll take a look at the replay. DJ Curtis, a veteran. I don't understand why is he not getting out of the way. Brian Fox tried to push him out. He ends up going in a different line. And Matt Dalio, I believe, got hit by Kennedy. And then Fox gets into it. He gets turned. Yep. Nothing else to look at now. Nothing else to say. That's what I meant. What's wrong with me? Alright. That's about it. Nothing else to analyze, I guess. We'll take you back. Alright. Here we go. 22 remaining. Highsmith leading. If everyone can just stay on the outside lane, they can get by that 34 in no time. Pace van is in. Here we go. 57s dominate this race. Actually held the lead a couple times and a good restart. Or did he jump it? Nah, he didn't jump it. Gotta be careful how many cars is able to get by. Everyone's sticking on the outside. No, the 81 for some reason goes to the bottom. One car almost got turned around again. And right in front, payback. Maybe. Fox in the wall again. Yellow, yellow, yellow. Well, at least we're going to restart with less than 10 to go this time. DJ will not start on the inside. So, yep. There you have it. Another caution. We'll take a look at the replay. Oh, yeah. This is payback. Brian Fox tried to turn the one car. John got turned around a couple laps ago. A couple cautions ago. A few cautions ago. Forced him down into the grass. And then he comes up. And he knocks him on the left side, putting him in the wall again. And that's it. Retaliation. Instant retaliation. Was not going to let him get away with that right away. Just took him out. Yeah, this should be fun to watch for the rest of the race. They might have a little talk at the end. So, that'll be, of course, entertaining to watch, of course. Alright, we'll take you back. Alright, here we go, coming to the green. 21 remaining. Andrew Rich decided to pull behind the wall after being collected in that one. Only one green flag lap has been completed. Green flag is out, here we go. Highsmith. At every single lap. Three wide for second, looks like. Unless Ryan can clear the 7 to the inside, Chicagoland winner up to second. Ryan losing a lot of spots. And Sam McMillan almost gets dumped by Torres. Close call. Highsmith had a few top fives. I think maybe two or three. Remember in the beginning of the season, especially Springfield, when he forced a 17 into the pit wall and then he ended up wrecking his own car, taking out Sam Curtis at the start of the race. Four cars didn't start that race because of the 57. And yeah, but now he's leading today's race. Very fast race car, but the 7 car chasing him down. Highsmith going for his first of the season and first of his career. The 7, second of the season and second of career. That was career. Yeah. Torres in the 11, third. Sam McMillan working his way back up. We cannot afford another caution or the race will be over. And oh, contact, Patrick Mew. Hold the brakes. He's on the access road. Into the wall. Didn't take anyone out. Close call, everyone having to check up. Okay, that was pretty close. The 7. Trying to close in. Is closing in, I think. The 11. 1.1 seconds. Back in third. Trying to close in. McMillan. Not racing for the championship. Just racing for wins. Ryan Acosta riding around in fifth. Trying to get an extra spot. Right behind the 28. Here comes the 7. 0.18 seconds now with 3 to go. Checking if the track is clear. Coming to 2 to go. The 7. Closing in all over his back bumper. Two laps remaining. The 11 wants him to race side by side so he can close in. But he is closing in. They're not even racing side by side. But he's pretty fast. He does have the fastest lap. 7 almost took him out. Highsmith has the second fastest. The 7 with the third fastest. Torres, can he do it? Coming to the white flag. A lot of random lag going. We've just got one more lap to go. 4 more corners. And a backstretch. And half a front stretch. And half a tri-oval. 7 doing everything he can. The 11 in third. He is closing in. To the inside. Think he's got him. Side by side. 4 to lead. You hate to lose one like this. To the checkered flag. Highsmith led every single lap, but he's not going to lead the last one. The 7 car wins it at Asheville. A last lap pass in turns 3 and 4. And he stole the win away from the rookie who led every single lap except the last one. He waited. He waited and he timed it perfect. Awesome race. The 11 car, 0.3 seconds, wasn't quite there. If only they drag race a couple laps early, he would have been in the mix. But he was close, hung on for third. Ryan, fourth. McMillan, fifth. Dalio, sixth. 7, Kennedy, 8, Cates, 9, Ryan, and 10th, Aureus. That is your top 10. We'll now show you the full race results. Unbelievable finish at the end. Highsmith was so close to his first win. Comes up one spot short again. The 7. Bradley. I don't know. I think I know how to pronounce it. Or I don't. Doesn't matter. Okay, just say the car number. And yeah. Second win of the season. Second in his career. Won Chicagoland not too long ago. Now wins Nashville. Sebastian Torres, third. Oh wait, I already said the top 10. AJ Green, Brian Fox, John Acosta, Noodles Newley, Patrick Mew, Dexter Black, Luke Bradley, Jasmine Acosta, Matt Dalio, Ash Curtis, your top 20. DJ, 21st, one lap down, the last car on the racetrack. Here's the rest of the race results. I'm just going to say half of them finished, half of them didn't. Alright, we'll now take it to victory lane. What a race. What a finish.